Hi, and welcome to WP Xbox videos. And today we have got Fusion Sentient and Fusion Genesis, which are available for Windows Phone and Xbox respectively. And the unique feature about it is you can actually transfer your Sentient from Windows Phone to your Xbox and you can play it there. So if you have a very high level Sentient available, you can actually do that. So you need to go to auction house and then sell and transfer, and they'll get the list of all the sentients you have. Now, in case you have got a loot where you got an extra sentient, or if you have a powerful sentient and you're not doing well in your Xbox profile, you can actually select one. Let's say I'll select PPS and I can select transfer, and then I'll select my gamer profile and I can say send to self. So it'll just go ahead. So I'll say send to self. And it's now saying your sentient has been transferred to your profile. Take a moment to appear, retrieve the sentient within the game you want to use it. So that's how it's going to work. So it's gone from here, and I'll just have to open up my Xbox and see the message over there, and I can do it. So that's one way of doing it. Okay, so now to back to Xbox. And now we have, now you can see like already have imported one of the sentinels, that's a healer, so you can see it in the left, yeah, the left side of one, the small circular one. And I'll get the second healer when I dock in again and sign in. Remember, you will get this as a message. So you see that blinking part, you need to go to that, you will see the messages come, and when you open it up, you'll receive this as a gift. Can be to any user or from any user, doesn't matter. So I can just claim the attachment or delete it off. So never delete it except whatever you have. So now done that, you need to go to the ship inventory and equip it with your ship. So there you go. So you have, I already have the healer, so I can change it to the DPS one which I've got now. So select this. It's easier to map the symbol what you see on Windows Phone with what you have here. It's more or less the same one. If you see the healer, it looks exactly the same what you have on your Windows Phone. Now I've just equipped it, and now I'll give you a demo of how it works out. So right now I'm in a battle mode, so we'll see the sentinel will automatically start firing up. So let's see, go, it's firing up automatically. I don't have any other weapon, so I'm just, you know, doing a seek and hide and playing along with this game. So that's one stance. Now I'll show you another mode. Let's move out from here. Now there's the second part of the same phase. Now it's automatically firing. And if you, I hear the voice, it's deploying also. And probably the healer keeps on healing. So that's the advantage. Thanks for watching.